Three people in the hospital tonight, one in critical condition after an incident here at the Pitchess Detention Center in Santa Clarita. Sky Fox overhead, another 14 people were also hurt but are in the jail infirmary. LA County Sheriff's Department, which operates the facility, has not said what led up to that disturbance, nor did they say how many of the injured are inmates. More than 8,500 men are jailed there.